strawberries. So slice the strawberries and put those in here, okay?